I liked the life of window walking, night drinking till the morning crow greets a peaceful stroll in Shibuya's golden hour.
Communication has gotten so much easier with inventions by webmen.
There's so much more fun to be made. Yeah, I can't help but think. Tokyo lights don't seem quite like they used to be. And the moon is a different shade, and all the colors have changed, even appearing the same. And I am lost in the crossroads, and I am lesser in love, and in love. But as I stare up at these winding lights and worlds, there'll be a shower of hope upon my being. But I just remind myself, and I must be clear and obey these words in which wisdom is found. Don't forget to smile! Too many moons have passed without such joy. Don't forget to smile! Madly into the incoming traffic! Don't forget to smile! Madly at every eye that one is by! Waving my hand! But all of a sudden, a gust of wind passes my face, and I am uplifted within, and now we are looming over a lake of low fog, and a bright figure slowly hovers above the mist. She found the fairest light, and she'd be smiling right into me, and I smile back effortlessly. Then she'd be a shadow. She disappears into the footstep din, and my boat is empty. But look, she'd be standing there by the window and glances back. Maybe we can find that river which flows towards the sea of ancient waves and flower beings beyond the weeping trees. So stood there on the crossroads, I tell myself again, don't let your boat be empty, don't be a sunken dream. Don't let your boat be empty, don't be a sunken dream. Don't let your boat be empty, don't be a sunken dream. Don't let the boat regret thee for what you could have seen.